Hello friends, welcome back to the Mali video guys and my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Oppo mobile setting and today friends, I am going to show guys Oppo mobile guys face lock setting and today video title is guys how to delete face lock data in Oppo mobile. Friends, you want to delete face lock data, you don't want to unlock your Oppo mobile with face lock. So how to delete face lock one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all you can subscribe the channel, hit the bell icon, like the video guys. So friends, now let's see how to delete face lock data. Open your device phone setting. After turn on phone setting friends, you can see this type interface in your Oppo mobile. Friends, in your Oppo mobile, open your phone password and biometric setting. After phone password and biometric setting, friends, open your phone face lock setting. After on face lock setting friends, enter your device password and you have pattern lock, so can draw pattern. After draw pattern, friends, right click you can delete face lock data. After delete friends, you cannot use face lock setting in your Oppo mobile. And you don't want to use face lock setting friends, you can use face lock setting from here. Friends, click here, use face lock setting. Friends, you want to own face lock on your app lock on your private safe password. So friends, you can own face lock on your private safe password and app lock setting from here. And friends, you want to delete, right click here, face lock data will delete. After delete friends, you can use fingerprint lock setting and lock screen password. And you don't have fingerprint, enter your device password, you can add fingerprint lock and you can use. So friends, draw your device password, you can use fingerprint lock setting. I have already one fingerprint lock. So when face lock will remove and face lock will delete, after delete face again you want to use show your face, add your face and you can use it. So like that friends, we can use face lock data delete setting. Bye friends, thanks for watching.